This is LA. This is coconut sugar, which goes in my coffee. So we'll see what it's like, and I'll report back to you later.
I like your new hat, Dad.
Do you?
Yeah. Is that the way your gang do it?
We have to wear them there. We're told to.
By your gang leader?
Yeah, yeah, we're told to. We must wear them in the front. If you wear them in the front, it's prissy.
The Beverly Hills Range in the middle of Stanmore.
What do I believe in? I believe the children are our future.
Barry!
In the voice.
Barry! Barry!
I've only got one thing to say.
Every
about
5 minutes.
On your bike.
On your bike.
Sun is shining, about 78 degrees.
You hold it up and then you press it. You said this is a video. So this is a video selfie. Now you take a selfie now.
Okay.
I'm taking video of Dad taking a selfie.
Okay.
Now we're gonna smile. Alright. That guy was ducking. We weren't taking film. There you go. It's Dad taking a selfie. Video. How's it feel?
You've taken your first selfie. No,
I've done it. So I noticed you're very friendly with people. You've met lots of other people on this trip as well.
Yeah, one or two, yeah.
Have you made friends with the pot dealers?
I found it very difficult because they don't work the same way with ceramics as I do. But, you know, I'm getting the hang of it, how to make the pot that way.
Okay, great.
But it's a different shape completely.
Always have music in your home and in your house, in your bayit. Always have music around you. Your lives should be full of enjoyment in a lot of different ways, and you should be open to all new and fresh suggestions by people, and whatever it may be, always listen to people and make your judgment, and don't listen to other people's judgments about people. If you go through life thinking about that, you'll be very objective towards other people. And that's my message.
I love you, Dad.
Chicago. This sort of thing that fits on one of these, so that you put it on, control when you're screwing it on the wall, see? And that's a ratchet as well. As you tighten it, it goes round like that, you understand me?
But why should that be any difference to this?
Because you've got more control on it. Now look, all you can do, you haven't got that, fine, all you can do is put this, forget the torque, and put it onto the screw piece on the top of the drill.